And it had rusted so bad we couldn't patch it, or it wouldn't have been safe. So we got sheet metal and cut it out.
Uh-huh.
And then when we finished, we put it in our brake.